from this masjid. And it is even worse that not from the brother's side, but from the sister's side. Somebody wrote to NZHerald accusing one of the individuals who almost never comes to this masjid, that is associated to this masjid, and that this masjid promotes terrorism, and that person should be deported. And her, she left even her name and her mobile number. And the information came to me through Sikha.